Hello, this is Rob with another reset light, and this time it's on a Golf 1.4 petrol 2010. If your dash configuration is the same as this, what you need to do, press the button on the right, turn the ignition on, release the button, go to the button on the left, briefly press that once, and then switch the ignition off, and your spanner should be reset when you switch the ignition on again. Yeah, no spanner light. Thanks for watching.